This segment of the news is brought to you by Alive.
The family of that teen girl that was stabbed last night speaks out while families mourn over in Andras, seeking closure from the government for the fallen six. And unemployment numbers are in and joblessness is slightly up. This and more when we return after this word from our sponsor.